Sup, sup. We're in losers, but we're still gonna make a run. Very unfortunate way of losing and winners. Oh my god, I should have streamed it. No, it's better that I didn't stream it. I was freaking out. It was, oh my god, it was so painful. Making the biggest comeback. Now I misspaced one thing because of the delay. Anyway, this is our redemption. Redemption run. Alright. Against Falco, we'll strike. Houston. Mo. From South America, I think. Or Mexico. Thank you, Develop T. Very unfortunate. I beat his main, and he had to counterpick me with his broken online character, Greninja. Now Bowser Jr. sucks against, but it's all good. We'll beat him next time, for sure. Ask if he has mod first. Set it to auto. Thank you. fun. He's not dead. Now he is. What's up, Samurai? Okay, what stages should we ban? I guess I'll ban Yoshi's and... Yoshi's and what? Yoshi's and small. Alright, battlefield it is. No way! No! I didn't... That's so stupid.
Oh
Come on.
I reject them both.
Yes. Nice. You're absolutely right, Psyselix. Okay, we fight Mustang now. Oh no, we wait for the winner of Mustang and Shark. It's 1-1 between them right now. Thoughts on the Cable matchup? Is it over or is it base? It's over for the K rule. Bowser Jr. decimates K rule. +4 matchup for Bowser Jr. Complete destruction. Just some Instagram Reels hockey. Puff loses to Junior. Especially if your name is Hockey. Then an extra loses. Well, I'm actually really biased. I'm not gonna lie to you, Golden, because I know these matchups really well. And I don't play Junior normally. Like most people do. Like against a regular Junior, I could imagine K-Rool winning. But if it's top level, like me versus Kirby Kid, then it's like over without a doubt. Like completely no question. Let's run a quick. Oh, and Sharp won? Fuck. I always lose to him. Well, I guess it's time to beat him. I guess it's time to beat Nido Sharp. It's gonna be easy. Thank you, PsySelex W moderator. The hell? Not 444, 777. Are you kidding me? Mods, twist his neck. mods, take out his spleen. Mods, Giga Flare him. No, he went. Fuck. No! He went Sheik against me because he know. Bro, this guy's like counterpicking. Bro! Oh my god. Counterpicking little scandalous, mischievous. Nah. That is despicable, bro. Absolutely despicable. Okay, I guess we're just gonna have to beat his counterpick. That's gonna be easy. Okay, no battlefield. Straight off the bat, hell no. Yeah, Sheik, Paolo, and Mario are probably Junior's worst matchups. Oh, this is gonna be an interesting set. I'm gonna need your guys' support for this one. High key. At least we could do it in 4 frames and not 5 or 6 like these other people force me to play. Okay. We are going to a town and city. That is a stage that I am not opposed against. Let's go. Should I just listen to this on loop? That is Naito Sharp. I'm gonna listen to this. Okay, come on. Take game one and we're golden. Come on. 4 frames. Yo, chill. Good, come on. That's so broken. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, I knew that was good. Okay. What am I doing, man? I had that shit. I should have just upbeat or something. Oh, damn it, dude. Bad decision. No, that killed. Come on! Come on, one more. One more game, we're good. Come on. I can do this. One more game, one more, come on. No Yoshis, no Kalos. Don't turn it back, okay. Oh, what am I doing? That was so stupid. Come on, please. What am I doing? I'm actually throwing so hard, dude. Please. No! From so far away? What? No! I messed up so bad. Oh, he got it. GG. Oh man. Dude, I had that. He drifted in, I didn't do anything about it. Fuck. Just counterpicked me. Okay, GG's. GG's guys, thank you for watching.